12,500.
On the 16th of August 2012, South Africa witnessed one of the most tragic events to unfold post-apartheid. Police shot at striking miners using live ammunition. 34 men were killed, and many more were seriously injured. This is a timeline of key events leading to the conflict at the Lonmin Platinum Mine.